this guy, Mr. Bester, goes over to Eastern Europe in the 80s and 90s, and he sees all these banged up kids. All the wars are going on over there, and all these kids are in the hospital. They've lost their limbs, they've lost their families, they've lost their homes, they've lost everything. He came back to the United States and he wrote this song. He wrote it in a couple of different languages, and we got together, we changed it up a little bit, and did a 3.9 thing on it. And once again, I'd like to say, we're not a political group, so everybody in the band has different feelings about politics. So this, I'm going to care for your Democrat, Republican, Independent, Atheist, True Believer, okay? This song is just about the children, so we don't have any gender going on here. We're trying to keep it as pure as we can. This song is called Prayer of the Children.
Yeah!